this is it, Corvo. Your last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlogged. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. Ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
Taking the view in once in a while myself, and no one's looking. Who don't?
What?
Attention Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Indeed, I believe so. Someone there? don't you love the view from here?
This place makes me sad.
Why is that?
This is where the Empress was killed by that wretched murderer. Everything changed for the worse after that day.
It was a dark day for sure, but things were already bad with the plague. In any case, I wouldn't dwell on it. Let me comfort you.
I need to get back to work.
Can I come by and see you later?
I don't think it's a good idea tonight.
Let's just see what happens if I get another...
Assassin, help!
Thank you. says, in a big moat. What's he expect, a whole army? Moat. All that water does is bring mosquitoes and invite vermin into the courtyard. You. You're the assassin they've been talking about. Listen, I don't like these people either. I beg you, just let me live so I can see my children again. Every day I work here is another day I risk offending that tyrant and getting thrown into Coldridge prison. Listen, I can help you. Just use that valve to open the moat overflow gate. You can get access to the tower's main doors from there. Oh, watch out for the hagfish. I've seen him take a finger off.